Dear friends, welcome to Kathayein. I am Kamlesh. The title of our story today is Lesson from the Crane. Once it so happened, a pair of cranes lived in a farmer's field located near a village with their newly hatched babies. And it so happened, before the babies could even grow up and fly, the farmer's field was almost ready for harvest. This got the pair worried, fearing their nests will now be destroyed when the crop is harvested. In panic, they thought of leaving the place and moving to a safer zone. But then the tragedy of life was that the babies could not fly. So they were worried. When the mother crane told her children that when we go out, you have to be very cautious, and in our absence, you should notice and hear very intently what anybody comes and says here, so that we are able to make out what is going to happen. One evening, when the pair returned home with food for their babies, they said, "Mother, mother, today the farmer had come. He inspected the fields by walking around. At one or two places, he even halted to inspect the crop. He was telling himself that the crop is now fit for harvest. So today I'll request the villagers to cut it." The farmer crane, upon hearing this, was amused. He said to the babies, "Don't you worry, the crop will not be cut so soon, and it will be a long while before it is harvested." After some time, one day, when the pair returned again in the evening, they found the babies very nervous. The babies started saying, "We should now leave the field immediately. Today the farmer had come again. He was murmuring to himself that the villagers are very selfish. They are not helping him cut the crop. So he will have to ask his brothers now to make arrangements to harvest the crop." But the father crane was still not worried. He told his babies, "The crop will not be cut so soon, and soon you'll start flying also. So there is no cause of concern. So just relax, guys." By now, a few more days had passed. The babies had started flying and had become fearless. One day in the evening, they told their parents, "This farmer is only scaring us. He again came today and started saying, 'My brothers don't listen to me. So I will have to take a call now, and I will have to cut the crop myself, as there have been enough excuses from the neighbors, from the villagers, and even my brothers.' The grains of my crop are beginning to dry up, and I've also started falling. So tomorrow morning I'll come myself to cut the crop." Now, upon hearing this, the father crane panicked and said, "Oh God, come on, hurry up. There is still light. We can still see. Let's fly off to a safer zone. Tomorrow that the crop will definitely be cut. And soon, in the next half an hour, they flew out from there. Friends, the moral of the story is, if you delegate your work to somebody else, it will never get done. Farmer was trying to delegate all his work, first to the villagers, then to his brothers, and he came to know that things cannot be done if you delegate. So he takes a call and decides to cut the crop himself. And father crane was intelligent enough to understand this, that once he has taken the call that he will cut the crop, they fly out of that particular farmland. You need to do your stuff yourself. If you have liked the story, kindly share it and also subscribe to our channel. Next week, we will come out with another good story for you. Thank you.